A viral video of a grocery stock clerk's kindness is prompting a major effort to send the clerk to college. Jordan Taylor is his name, and he was shelving bottled orange juice on Sunday when he spotted Jack Ryan Edwards watching him. Edwards was transfixed by his work, so Taylor asked him to help, and he did, and the video of it went viral. A GoFundMe page to help send Taylor to college has now reached more than $100,000 in donations, and so